This is just a little bonus stream. I won't be overly talking overly much. This is the demo, of course. I'm just relaxing, trying to beat level 10-5 on B-type. That's a point. Type-B, it should be B-type. Okay, hopefully that's not very loud. I'm gonna go with music. It's gonna take me time to get into this. Ah, wrong way. Out of practice on so many games. Be good to actually get good again. Ah. Yes, I think I put in the title. Yeah, Noobin around. Good, good. Ha, idiot, didn't I? If you've watched me before, the best I've ever got on this particular game mode is 7 lines remaining. I'd love to beat it. Oh, that's not a good start. You can't spend too long at a time doing this sort of game mode. Well, you can, but it's not ideal. Ah. When you start this high on this speed, you've just got to get lucky, haven't you? Really, you've got to clear some lines. Ah. No. Ah, could have went down there as well, couldn't it? I lost DAS. Ah. You're wondering what that overlay pop-up thing is. You might well have seen this, but I'm in part of achievements, retroachievements.org. So I've unlocked all these. The last ones remaining are these type B ones, B type. I've been trying them for a long time. Ah. Oh. Oh crikey. Totally out with the timer. God, what's wrong with the timing? There's a lot of restarting on this game mode. If you don't get instantly the right one you want. Ha! Probably do some A type instead. Well, I'm not going to quite catch up with Corian and Jonas and Joseph yet. Oh, now I can't even get it over there. Okay. Gonna give me a nice start ever. I can't even get into the teens. Oh, crikey. Keep rotating S and L's the wrong way. Give me the goddamn piece I need for once. Get a lot of lag on this as well. Need to change anything. That one was pure lag. That was stupid. Need a lot of practice.
Come on.
dumb. Not much I could have done with it, honestly. Super skilled. Which I'm clearly not. Why did I rotate it? I need a lot of practice. Wait, then I'm gonna hit myself a smoke. And then resume. I do actually own an NES, and it is easier on a CRT with an NES, but that's a PAL version I own. Big difference. Just give me a moment, I'm just checking something. Yeah, I haven't been receiving many views just yet on this brand new channel I've created. Hopefully it will build up. I've bought a studio mic. It's going to probably make a big difference. I don't really think I'll be getting a face camera or anything like that. It's not my scene, that. I know most of the successful Twitch streams and YouTubers do that. But first and foremost, there's going to be coding videos on this channel. And to be honest, in my opinion, coding channels with the face cam is stupid. It gets in the way. Don't need to see that. If you didn't check it out already, it's on Twitch, but also on my YouTube channel. We just released Retro Port Wars and Bubble Bobble with ZX Spectrum and Commodore 64. I was surprised at which one came out on top again in that one. I won't spoil it, you can watch it, it's a 29 minute long video. I've done a massive amount of time on my Elite playthrough as well. I put another couple of hours in the middle of the night yesterday, so there's more videos there. Retrocoder TV on YouTube. Well, here we go for more bad gameplay. I've never, you know, I've actually regressed. My gameplay's got a lot worse since I began a channel. Well, maybe it just highlights the bad gameplay. Goes up and down. The actual skill level. Oh. I just thought about trying to get that over to the side. Oh, it's lagging, see that? Oh, dear. I have to fix that. I mean, I played an emulator for the NES in what, 2003 or something, you know, and it was on Pentium 2 PC and it had no lag, so. Quite unplayable because that tiny, tiny bit of lag stops you getting daft. See the lag there? Oh, come off it. Maybe it's all the streaming deck running at the same time and stuff, I guess. But still, I'm only playing it on this emulator because I want to unlock these achievements. Otherwise, I'd play it on, I've got another emulator. But I'll use that for game reviews and. Oh, is this my fault? I just took my eye off. Doubt that's going to make any difference. Don't want to change too many things at the same time. It actually feels better right now. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't at all. Look at that. Maybe that's got something to do with it. It's not hitting 60. Out. Oh great. Just lag mania. Turn off them notifications might help, mightn't it? If we could turn off leaderboards. Bear with me, I'm going to try another emulator. stretch now, don't they? Sorry about that, guys. Right, I'm ready again. This does feel better already as well. Let's try. How are them sound levels? Okay, we've instantly got a problem where it's a turbo button. Crikey. I'll try and play through it and see what happens. What's it like, eh? Input automatic. Doesn't say anything about turbo on input section. Set up as a standard controller. Well, you change the keys, it's actually changing the game. That's ridiculous. It's actually a good emulator, though. Amazing. For some reason, the turbo buttons were switched around. I think we're all good now. Yeah. To the stretch, and it still lags, but it's better than the other one. No, let me just do one more thing. Sorry. See the lag? It's probably impossible to see a lag on a video. It only happens when I stream, so. I have to give up on Tetris. A bit below 20 at least. Just need a good start. Well, that defines a good start. Oh. Nah, cocked it. I will get my real Nintendo linked up to my streaming at some point, but that's a long way away. At least have one good run. No. I Ah, 19. There's some serious lag there. That was. I had let go of the controller like a good half a second before that one moved. Unfortunately, won't be playing much Tetris on the emulators with the streaming running, I don't think. Might try pre-recording next time. No, it's a very hard game mode, to be fair. Especially when you spin the pieces the wrong way. Nope. Right, let's give it one little go on mode A. Don't know if I can handle a level 18 start. Look at that lag. You can just see it. What is going on with this lag? I don't know what I'm up to here. Oh god. Never try. Level 18. Won't last long. Oh dear. Okay, I'm gonna go down some speeds. I can't play at this speed anymore. I used to play it. Well, I didn't really play at that speed very often, to be honest. I used to sometimes reach that speed from starting at level 10. Let's try that. Fetch. Mate, that was actually lovely. As soon as I cover my well up, of course. Spun too many times. Ha! Idiot. Damn it, I was getting to a rhythm there. 44k again. It's quite fun. Seeing lots of lag again, unfortunately. Why didn't I just put that the way it came out? You're kidding me. Yeah, I'm not very good at this game. No. It's tricky on this system, I'm telling you. instantly create a dependency. No, what am I doing? Let's keep them. What am I playing at? Ah, mate. I'm awful at this game. Crazy build. Stupid build. Just didn't know what to do now. God, give me another long run. I'm not up to my usual high standard. Damn it, I thought I was clear. Twin dependency. Oh, very bad. I just messed it up enough. Oh guys, I'm sorry. Terrible player. Need one more smoke, that's why. I don't think CTWC's got anything to worry about just yet. RNG. Look at the lag on this load of junk. Why did I burn that? What planet was I on there? Stupid play. Again, most people. And it always punishes a stupid play by giving you the long bar with it. I've never done that, rotating an SP, TP. No, I think this will be the last test of stream because it's very, very laggy. I don't get lag on any other game when I stream, so I don't know why. Yes, like this. Bang and done. Oh dear. Couple more goes on game B. Okay, okay, one more. I don't know what mode I'm on. What speed? 10. Super cautious. Try to tap it. Stupid. And I'm dead. I'm garbage. Rotate. Oh, the lag is disgusting. I'd love to try this on a real NTSC Nintendo. It's unplayable, isn't it? Don't know if you can see it and then you're watching it. It's about a lot, I think. Give me some good luck. Holding that the entire time. Gonna need severe luck to pass this task. Nah, should have went somewhere else for that. No chance. Try a couple without music and then that'll be it. Bit unlucky, bad skill. This is a terrible start. You need the left side to be filled out for you. I always spin them the wrong way when it gets that high. No, not good enough. Last try. A horrible start, as well. Great. Oh, every time you cover your well, it gives you a lumbar the next game. One last try. Ha! Couldn't even get a line. Well, that's another Noobin session of Tetris over and done with. See you next time, guys.